and we'll see what happens. Now, Elliot Wylie, Scott Miller, and it is Elliot who is the defending last round winner out in front.
Yeah. Oh, well, Miller spun the car. Let's keep an eye on that. Elliot Wylie. Elliot can put on a good show. Elliot's working the car hard. Have a listen to Rev's high horsepower coming out of Wylie. You can see why he was the previous champion from the last round.